A buddy of mine from down in Beaufort, I think, summed it up incredibly well. Tom Davis and I went to college together. He's now a state senator from down that way. And he called me and said, "You know, Mark, you really got to do this. You were talking about debt and deficit and government spending 15, 20 years ago when nobody was that much focused on it in Washington, but now they really are. And here's a chance for you to take all that you've learned, what you learned on the way up and what you learned on the way down, what you learned in Congress, what you learned in the governorship, and apply it to what is really the debate of our times." Because if you look, we're having a new fiscal crisis, it seems, every couple months. We had the debt ceiling debate this summer. We had fiscal crisis. We got another debt ceiling debate coming up. And that's really the tip of the icebergs that are coming our way based on unbelievable demographics and unbelievably unsustainable government spending. And so what I want to do is take what I've learned and hopefully apply it to, again, a great conundrum that now exists in Washington, which is how do we get our financial house in order?